Okay, so now we are going to install pentaho. Data integration, this is the main course. So we will click here and we will go to the main page of the community edition of pentaho.com. Now from here you can click the download, but you can also look for more options. So if you're looking for a different version, you can find it here. Okay, and you can see all sorts of options. The 5.1 is the latest, so I will install this one. Of course, it will run also on Linux, because it's not an actually install, but you just need to put the files wherever you like, and we'll do it right now to show you how. So I'll go to the find the 5.0 and I will take the PDICE. We should take the stable edition, the last one, stable, and I will click on it. So it started download. It's quite big. It's 580 megabytes and it zipped. So in order to open it, it will take another time. So I will run it faster. Okay, so now it downloaded. I will open it. I double click it and I will take this data integration. I will do a copy paste. And I will option, usually I do I put it in C, or in if I have another computer, another disk partition, I will do it, I will put it in D or E or something like that. Here I will go to a new folder, and actually we have something like pentaho etl, and I will copy paste it. Now this will take some more time. Okay, it's done. So now we are going to enter data integration, and you can see all the files of the software. We are now going to just to open it to see that everything is working well. So this is a spoon. Spoon is actually the exe, or the batch file that opens the ETL, the pentaho kettle, and I will click on it, double click, and I will run it. If everything is okay, so at this stage you will recognize the Java, and they actually open. Okay, so we can see that the pentaho data integration is opened. Ask us for some tips if you want to, so you see more tips. I don't want to see it, so okay. We actually get the opening screen, and we will learn much more about the spoon tool later. But this is for now the installation of pentaho data integration.